Time to kick it with Mr. Kenny Crumpton this morning.
Hello, Kenny.
Good morning, Christy and Wayne. Wayne and Christy, happy Monday to you guys. Now, as you guys know, warm weather's here, summer's around the corner, which means tons of fun activities happening out at Legacy Village. That's where Susan comes in to be our tour guide. Good morning, Sus. How are you?
Good morning.
How's your golden retriever?
He's amazing.
Okay.
Henry.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. All right. Yep. Hi, Henry. Okay. So, look, you have a little smorgasbord here on the board. See what I did?
Yeah. So
let's talk about some of the things happening.
All right. So, Legacy Live, our summer concert series.
Very cool.
This Saturday.
Okay.
Every Saturday, 5 to 8 p.m.
Awesome.
Village Trivia, a new event this summer right here on our lawn. So you can sit outside, grab carry out, grab a Dora drink.
Are you going to be Vanna?
I am not. We have a host. We have a professional host.
Okay.
So that is every other Thursday starting this Thursday
at
6:30.
Food Truck Mondays.
Food Truck Mondays kick off next Monday, June 12th.
Okay.
We are also, our North Union Farmers Market starts this Sunday.
Excellent. All right.
Every Sunday from 10 to 1.
And someone here to tell us about Little Legacy.
Yes.
Dun, da, da. Rick Smith Jr.
What's up, big guy?
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to be seen.
All right, man.
You
so you're a magician.
Yeah.
And Little Legacy, you're going to be out doing stuff for that?
July 12th, I'll be doing our show on the stage.
Cool.
We'll be walking around. There'll be lots of games and food trucks and, you know, different vendors around.
Mm-hmm.
So people should come out and check out the show. Performing some new magic tricks. And
excellent.
I wanted to do a trick with you.
Let's do it, man. Let's do it.
Let me see your phone.
Okay. Now, I'm not 16, but there's my phone.
This is your phone. How often are you using your phone? Be honest. Do not lie.
Like everybody. You know, every day.
Like everybody.
Yeah, every day, you know, several times an hour.
Do you take a lot of pictures with your phone?
Yes, because I take pictures for the show.
Here, unlock your phone. Unlock your phone.
Okay.
Right. Really quick.
Okay.
Oh, it's unlocked. Good.
All right.
So let me ask you this.
Yeah.
Do you ever use your calculator?
Yes, I
do. How often would you say you use it?
Once a week.
All right, let's clear it out. Give me a one-digit number quickly.
7.
7 multiplied by a number. Go.
42.
7 times 42 equals?
294.
He got it. Okay. 294 times a three-digit number.
892.
892 equals 262,248.
Yeah.
And then type in two more numbers. Go quickly and press equals. See, this number right here proves that Kenny and I would be here at Legacy Village right now.
Yeah.
You want to know why?
Yeah, why?
Because today is June 5th.
Yeah.
It's the year 2023, and right now it's exactly 7:25 in the morning, Kenny.
Oh, that's insane.
You guys want to see more magic.
You're possessed.
July 12th, Legacy Village. You have to come check it out.
Oh, you just freaked me out, man. I love you.
I'm
a phone too. Yeah. Well, do something that makes a whole bunch of money out of a phone. Can you do
it? I'm a magician, not a miracle
worker. Okay, okay, I got
you. Sorry.
All right, so when is Little Legacy?
Well, I'm going to be here July 12th. They have Outback Ray. They have characters coming.
Yep.
Lots of other things, entertainment things going on here at Legacy. So make
awesome.
Sure you guys check it out. Check the website out for more details.
Excellent. Rick
that was
Smith,
amazing.
You're one of the most amazing magicians. Hug the family for me. That just freaked me out, by the
way.
That just
so
freaked
cool.
me out. We didn't rehearse that. He just does
I
that
know.
Stuff,
we
man.
Love Rick. He was just
well,
in the studio. You
know what? You just stand over there.
I'm
just
here.
Yeah,
I'm
okay.
Out.
All right. Friend of the show, Rick Smith Jr., freaking me out. All right. Back to you guys.
Okay.
He's amazing.
Thanks, Kenny. He's so great. If you've never been to one of his shows, you are totally missing out.